What is the transformer? The device which is either to increase or decrease the AC voltage at the constant frequency is called transformer. Transformer is the device which is useful to increase the AC voltage or to decrease the AC voltage. AC EMF, AC voltage. Either to increase the AC voltage or to decrease the AC voltage at the constant frequency, we are using a device. That device is called transformer. Transformer, right? AC voltage, AC current is characterized by, AC current is characterized by two physical quantities. First one voltage, second one is the frequency. At the constant frequency, either to increase the voltage or to decrease the voltage, AC voltage is called transformer. Simply, transformer is the device either to increase the AC voltage or to decrease the voltage at the constant frequency is called transformer. Next one, what is the principle involved in the transformer? What is the principle involved in the transformer? The principle involved in the transformer is the mutual induction. Is the mutual induction. Now, here in the transformer, there is a primary coil. There is a primary coil. And there is a secondary coil. Secondary coil. And third one, there is a core. This core is made of soft iron. This core is made of soft iron. Now, there is a rectangular metal sheets are like this. This is a square metal plate like this. This is the square metal plate. This is made of soft iron. This is soft iron metal plate. This is called, what to say, soft iron metal plate. Right? Now, only single plate. But in the transformer, there are so many plates which are arranged back to back. There are so many plates which are arranged back to back. There are so many plates which are arranged back to back. That is first plate, second plate, third plate, fourth plate, fifth plate, sixth plate, like this. Right? This is called core. Therefore, now that core is like this. This is the core. This is the core. Now for the core, this is a wire coil. Now for the core, there is a wire. Right? Now. Therefore, on one arm of this core, soft iron core, there is a coil. On the second one, there is another coil. This coil is called primary coil. This coil is called, what to say, secondary coil. Number of turns in the primary coil, NP. Number of turns in the secondary coil, NS. Now, there is a AC source. There is a AC source, and whatever the AC source, right here in this case, there is the resistance, that is RL. Now, primary coil, what is the current? IP. In the secondary coil, what is the current? IS. Right? As, therefore, this is called, what to say, input. Now, this is called, what to say, output. Therefore, the voltage in the input is VP. The voltage in the output, that is Vs. Now, that is according to the mutual induction. As the AC current is changed, as the AC current means there is a change of current. Right? There is a variable current. As the variable current is there, variable magnetic fields are there. As the variable magnetic fields are there, variable flux is there. That variable flux is whatever the change in magnetic flux, what is the variable flux? Is linked with the secondary coil without any leakage, without any loss. Right? To prevent the loss, it can be done by soft iron piece. Therefore, whatever the change in magnetic flux, whatever the variable magnetic flux produced in the input, it is simply coupled to the secondary coil. Whatever the change in the magnetic field, whatever the change in magnetic flux, it is simply transferred to the secondary coil by using the core. Now, here in this case, according to the Faraday law, E is equals to minus, that is N into d phi by dt. Right? d phi by dt. Now, here in this case, that is E is equals to N into d phi by dt in the primary coil. In the primary coil, EMF, that is potential VP, is equals to how many number of turns? NP into d phi p by dt. Right? In the secondary coil, EMF, what do you say? That is EMF, that is Vs is equals to, what to say, N, that is called Ns, into d phi s by dt. Right? Now this is called first equation, this is called, what to say, second equation. From the first equation, d phi p by dt is equals to, right, minus Vp by Np. Right? From the second equation, d phi s by dt is equals to minus Vs by, what to say, that is Vs by Ns. Therefore, with the help of core, therefore this is called, what to say, third equation. Therefore, this is called, what to say, fourth equation. With the help of core, right, with the help of core, there is no leakage of flux, there is no loss of flux. Whatever the flux linked with the primary coil, simply transferred to the secondary coil. Therefore, d phi p by dt is equals to, right, d phi s by dt. Now, minus Vp by Np is equals to minus Vs by Ns. Therefore, Vp by Np is equals to, that is, what to say, Vs by Ns. Therefore, now here Ns is equals to, or Vs is equals to Ns by, that is, Np into, what to say, Vp. Now, therefore, output voltage is equals to Ns by Np into Vp. Right? Suppose Ns is greater than Np. That means number of turns in the secondary coil is greater than number of turns in the primary coil. Means Ns is greater than Np means that equals to Vs is greater than Vp. Therefore, this is called, what to say, step up transformer. In the step up transformer, it is looking to be like this. This is called, what to say, primary coil, and this is called, what to say, secondary coil. Now, this is the core. Now, this is the secondary coil. Therefore, Np and Ns. Right? Primary coil number of turns, less. Secondary coil number of turns, more. Therefore, number of turns in the secondary coil is greater than number of primary coil. then voltage in the secondary coil is greater than the voltage in the primary coil. Therefore, such a transformer is called step-up transformer. Now, NS is less than NP, that equals to VS is less than VP. Therefore, it is called step-down transformer. In the step-down transformer, step-up transformer utilized to increase the voltage. Step-down transformer, it is utilized to decrease the voltage. Now, here in this case, step-down transformer. This is the coil and this is the coil. Therefore, this is the primary coil, this is the secondary coil. Number of turns in the primary coil, number of turns in the secondary coil, number of turns in the secondary coil is less than number of turns in the primary coil. Therefore, voltage in the secondary coil is less than the voltage in the primary coil. Thereby, this is called step down transformer. This is called step up transformer. Step up transformer is utilized to increase the voltage. Step down transformer is utilized to decrease the voltage. Therefore, this is about the transformer which works on the principle of mutual induction.